Where do we start looking for heroes?
That reminds me. A mysterious fighter joined in a battle we fought earlier. He helped us against some Outrealm fiends in town.
What was his name? He could help us.
If I recall correctly, he said his name was Marth.
Marth?
You can't have met the legendary hero King Marth. He lived thousands of years ago. There's just no way.
It's a better lead than wandering around, asking everyone, "Have you seen a hero?"
In that case, I will go scout ahead. Krom, I was able to gather some valuable information in the desert.
What? Already? That's amazing! You really can do everything.
Cordelia is the best of the best. You'd be lost without her. She's invaluable on the battlefield. Truly, I consider her irreplaceable. Delia, what's wrong?
Well, forgive me, Krom. Allow me to continue my report. Apparently, the Gristone army in the desert recently hired a skilled mercenary. He goes by Marth, wears a mask, and uses unheard-of sword techniques.
It must be the same person!
He couldn't be the Hero King himself, but I suppose we should investigate.
The Gristone army blocks our way again. Could my father really be behind this?
Darios.
We've got to find out what's going on. Come, let's move.
Yes, sir. Roger.
Put me in. Leave it to me.
What?
How's this? Let's go!
I'll go.
Yeah, I've got this!
This sandstorm seems impassable. At this rate, we'll never get through.
The sandstorm is keeping to a specific location. Could this be magic?
Magic? I did spot an odd stone pillar. Could breaking it affect the storm?
The mission's starting.
Won't be able to reach all of the pillars unless we take control of the forts.
Let's go.
My injury's acting up again. Perhaps I should stick to the rear.
Of course. I'll escort you and keep an eye out for any danger.
Now I can do even more. need the report.
Fort is ours.
Yes, sir.
I've received a report.
Is this the pillar Cordelia mentioned? It is kind of sketchy, so let's wreck it.
I like those profit margins.
What is happening?
Try breaking the other pillar.
Let's go.
I've received a report.
I see enemy.
Even I didn't know I could be this strong.
That's the woman that came scouting earlier. Don't let her escape!
We have to do something. My strength comes from diligence.
The mission's starting.
I've received a report.
Enemy reinforcements.
Grab the treasure and run. Don't try to fight, just run.
That ruffian is trying to get away with the treasure. Not on my watch.
Let's go.
We cannot fall back until I see the Hero King Marth with my own eyes.
I've received a report.
There goes now.
That didn't go too well.
If we ignore them, they can flank our allies. We can't let that happen.
We've got to hurry.
Excellent.
Fort is ours.
Lissa!
I was hoping you'd ask! The feeling of a lifetime!
Mission complete.
We've driven the threat away for now. But don't let your guard down yet.
I like those profit margins.
All right, got the treasure. Time...
Give me a hand, Lissa!
I was hoping you'd ask!
The meaning of a lifetime!
That didn't go too well.
That thief is trying to sneak away with something. Stop him!
Let's go.
The board is ours.
I like those profit margins.
Ready for orders.
Mission complete.
The sandstorm. It stopped.
Here I come!
How did they make it? Ambush should slow them down.
Path's all clear.
The gates are open. Let's go find one.
The mission's starting. profit margins.
That's the last we'll see of that.
Fort is ours.
I like those profit margins.
I see enemy reinforcements.
You'll beat me.
You've turned your backs on your enemy. Archers, fire!
Put me in. Leave it to me.
A Pegasus Knight's worst enemy is a bow. Keep them away from her.
Mission starting. Reward is ours. Mission complete.
That's him! Hey, you! Mark, you said your name was? We wanted to...
All right. Falchion against Falchion.
Stranger, who taught you to fight?
My father.
The mission's starting. You got a new object.
Give me a hand, Lissa.
I was hoping you'd ask.
Having a meaningful discussion here.
You can say that again, sis. Let's save the chit-chat for after we win.
Mission complete.
I am defeated.
That was well fought. It seems you live up to the legend your name carries.
Now that I'm beaten, I no longer have to play the mercenary. May I join you?
You're more than just a mercenary?
Exactly. The Gristone Army has recruited a dark mage named Valadar. In order to learn more, I infiltrated their ranks. I learned that they're holding a ceremony at a place called the Dragon's Table.
Are they trying to revive the Chaos Dragon, like the Temple Sage said?
If this is my father's plan, I'll have to stop him.
Wait, what's this about a Chaos Dragon?
That's everything up to now.
I see. And you thought I might also have a Gleamstone?
Yep. The Hero King Marth would have to have one, right?
Shouldn't stopping Valadar be our top priority? They could be completing the ceremony while we're wasting time here.
Marth is right. We have to move now if we want the best chance of stopping them. Even if that means I have to raise my sword against my own father.
keep up the streak.
Our bond is stronger than fate.
I want to get to know you much better.
Give me your best.